Hi, I'm Laura. I'm a freshman at Lincoln East. And this is my poem, Out of My Eyes. Apparently, pastels are too bright for me, and neon purples and blues can only make billboards with arrow speckles, the blinking LEDs turning perfect person fear and apparently. You're supposed to paint your hands with scars instead of freckles and flowers, and paint your face with dark makeup, black streaks outlining your eyes, and gunpowder undertoning the angles of your face, bending the curves in the harsh lines and circles like calligraphy, a language I don't understand. And apparently, you're supposed to paint a self-portrait on your skin, lathering on expectations like fingerprints on printed paper, and have a patchwork duffel bag filled with blocked-out baggage for redacting on government documents, a street vendor trying to sell you bad memories in exchange for validation. But I am disgustingly average, for I would rather smile than shout, and sometimes I feel like an imposter, sitting idle at the gas station on the corner of Cliche Street, filling up my car with mismatched laughter and grayscale rainbows, because I want to trade in my bitten down nails for manicured claws dipped in silver, and I want to trade in my ripped jeans for sweaters and a sense of humor, and I want to be awake for sun rises instead of sunsets, and wish for happiness instead of friends, and I want to listen to music that makes me smile. Because the angry sounds that are apparently supposed to be my anthem are just noise to me, man. Freaking lyrics and over-dramatic rhythms playing on a loop day in and day out, and I want to find the gift receipt for this personality. Because the page in the manual about normality was ripped out. But apparently, if you are cursed with overthinking, then you are supposed to feed the fire with gasoline and cloudy night skies, and feed problems into your days like an IV filled with poison. And I never cut my hair to adhere to any code of conduct written by some loser with snake bites in 2005. I was just sick of getting sicker. All I could see was red hair curling like fire in front of my forehead. I wanted the hair out of my eyes.